So running first time last year, seat 5 of the men's 300 metres here at the Cardiff Met 2014 Christmas Classic. And a real battle down towards the bell, and it looks as if it's Kenny Lee, the tall striding figure of the AAC athlete in all red today. And he's storming down that back straight, being chased by the University of Gloucestershire's champ, 2-4. But it is Kenny Lee who shows his strength, seen him over 800 metres here on the NIAC track today, stepping down to 300 metres, and he's going to take victory today, 37.46. Well done.